Hello, today I'm going to show you how to attach images and files in an email on Outlook on Android and your tablet and phone. So I'm going to go to Outlook. Then you hit that blue button with a pencil and a piece of paper. Okay. Okay. You hit this paperclip button. You can choose some files or from the full library. You could send an image of something. Yes, it's Batman image. When you see you attached an image, you can choose some files. Documents and stuff. And I'm going to hit this right arrow button that comes up with the paper open. And there, now you are an email master. So thanks for watching. Bye.